In the way. San Bernardino Valley in 1, Pasadena in 2, Cal Poly Pomona in 3, West LA in 4, Cal State LA in 5, Mount SAC in 6, West LA and Mount SAC, two of the top community college squads in the country, in the state, make that. The unattached squad running out in lane 7. Cal State LA grabbing the lead. They came through 59-1. Trey Orchard running the second leg here for the Golden Eagles. West LA is in second. And then we have Mount SAC running in third. In 349 flat, the provisional qualifying standard outdoors. Mount SAC challenging and taking over the number 2 spot. SLA drops to third. 56-3 on that second leg for Orchard. Cal State LA now out with a commanding lead. Mount SAC running second, West LA third. So Cal State LA here, followed by Mount SAC and West LA. Cal State LA has the lead as we come to the final pass. 59-3 there. Mount SAC, West LA. On to the back stretch. And the Golden Eagles are going to win this 4x4. Mount SAC, West LA will take second and third. Cal State LA. 58 flat on the anchor. Mount SAC second, West LA third. Cal State LA. And check those times, sir. We're going to get a re-look at that time.